Back to the point for Subban. Forsberg is an option, so is Johansson. And now they look for Forsberg far side. Back up top, Subban. Watched by Hendricks, Johansson, Forsberg. Again, Subban greeted with jeers each time he receives the puck. Subban fires, scores! And that will be a silencer. P.K. Subban, 2-0 Nashville.
I think P.K. Subban's the type of player who relishes the attention he gets from the booth. Watch the movement up top, and then this huge shot from P.K. Subban, just heavy shot, squeaks right through Connor Hellebuck.
And this is a bad goal. I mean, this cannot go in. It's a one-timer off the flank. Hellebuck sees it. There's no screen. And this is one that he has to come up with. And you talk about getting off to a good start on home ice and using the crowd to your advantage. That's one way to get the crowd to be silent. A heavy shot by Subban, but one that Hellebuck simply has to come up with.